The most adaptable pest in the world can do a lot of things, including survive without its head. An American cockroach can live up to a month without eating, and because they take in air through little holes in different sections of their bodies, they don't need a mouth to breathe. But the real reason they die within a week of being decapitated is because roaches need water to live, and the only way to drink is through their mouths.